Il a pris une gifle il y a 15 jours aux élections.
He took a blow 15 days ago in the elections. There will be another blow at the European elections, but Hollande is still too focused on capitalism, which is unacceptable. We're shutting sites everywhere. The worry is here about remolding tourism tires at Clermont. You need to research new products and innovate, true, but we must also industrialize France. 18,000 employees have been fired in Clermont-Ferrand, and 22,000 jobs have been lost in France. And Michelin is doing well. They're giving themselves dividends, earning 30% in benefits and almost 35% of profit. This is inexcusable. It should be given to the employees.